The golden ratio in leaves dictates the angle and placement of each leaf on the stem, allowing for maximum sun exposure and efficient photosynthesis. The leaves are arranged in a spiral pattern that follows the same ratio as found in seashells and galaxies. This arrangement ensures that each leaf is able to receive sunlight without shading or overlapping another leaf. As a result, the plant is able to capture more energy from the sun and grow more efficiently.